A new government proposal for overhauling the U.S. Postal Service is out, but it stops short of full privatization.
A Treasury-led task force called for raising prices on many commercial package deliveries. The report also states that the Postal Service is not correctly assessing delivery costs for online retailers. President Trump ordered the report in April after criticizing the Postal Service's deal with Amazon. The agency has been losing money for more than a decade.